Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your ISP modem from your computer on Windows. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, first open up your preferred browser on your computer. As you can see, I have already opened the Google Chrome. And before you do anything to the Google Chrome, press the Windows and R button on your keyboard of your computer. And this run pop-up box will open. Type in cmd. I have already typed in, but let's type in again cmd and hit enter. And this admin prompt will open. On the admin prompt, type ipconfig like this and hit enter, and search for the default gateway, which is over here. Copy the address and paste it to your Google browser or Google Chrome or your browser, internet browser. Let's go. As you can see, our login page for the ISP modem has opened. Either it will be your default username and password, or it will be the username and password provided by your internet carrier. And there, guys, this is how you log into your ISP modem. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.